This year, Life Touch Photography returned to Cheney Tech to take official portraits of students and teachers. The pictures were taken on two different days. One day was dedicated to sophomore and juniors, and another day for freshmen and seniors. Teachers were able to go on either days. It seemed like a constant stream of people waiting their turn to pose.
Picture day happens for several reasons. One is to have the pictures in the yearbooks. So there's pictures for each class for all the staff members. And also parents like to buy school pictures.
The students came in, lined up ready to get their picture taken.
The seniors also had a day dedicated to them to take senior portraits.
As he or she is taking the picture of the student or the staff member, at times will take more than one picture because from their end, they may see that there's glare in the picture, or they may feel that it's not a good picture in their opinion. If that happens, the person who's being photographed will then be shown the pictures that they took, and they will choose the one that that person is happiest with.
The photographer, Samantha Gotthardt, was a professional photographer that was hired by Life Touch to take photos at schools. She's a graduate of Westcon. Many people would like to get started in professional photography. Although getting a degree in photography is a good way to get started, it's not the only way.
Definitely, get a camera and start, teaching yourself how to use it.
Students had a really good time at the photo shoot, which was a great success. Students can't wait to see their finished photo packages. After all, we're creating pictures of personal history when Picture Day comes around.